Well, welcome on Labor Day weekend to our worship service here at Zion Christian Church. And it's good to see you. It's good to be together. We have an exciting time in God's presence ahead of us. And I'm so thankful that we just know the Lord is already here. And I sense His presence. I don't know about you, but I'm so thankful for God's faithfulness. And those of you who are joining us online, we just want to welcome you as well. And together we're going to see the Lord glorified and have Him work in our lives. It doesn't get any better than that, amen? So let's stand together. We're going to pray and commit this time to the Lord. And let's just close our eyes and lift your hand and just pray along with me. Dear Lord God, I just want to thank you this morning that you are faithful. Thank you that your Holy Spirit is working in my life. And today I just determined to respond to you. I open my heart to you and say, Holy Spirit, do something fresh in my life here on Labor Day weekend. Let your glory rest upon me. And Lord, I just give myself to you to set everything else aside that I might honor you this morning and worship you and be in your presence and know that you are with me. And Lord, I just receive your anointing in Jesus' name. And all God's people said, amen. We're going to worship.
Worship. I will rise up and worship the Lord. How about you? Isn't it a good thing to praise his great name today? Oh God, fill this place with your presence, oh God. We want to sense your presence today, God. We want to be touched by you. I know I do. I want to be touched by the Lord. How about you? Did you come to meet with the Lord today? I did. I want to be touched by him. I need a touch of my body. I need just his guidance. I need his help from day to day. Only a God like our God is worthy of our praises. Only a God that would give his life for us, the King of Kings, the King of everything, is worthy of our praises today. Let's praise him today. Can you clap your hands today and praise his name?
Thank you, Lord. Yes.
So why do we praise him? That's why we praise him. That's why we sing. Because he gave his everything. Our God gave everything for you. Laid down this life for you. That's how much he loves you. What a great and awesome God that we serve. Great is his name. Holy is his name. baby. Hallelujah. 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 Come on, you got it.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Worshiping God. I can feel His presence today. How about you? Can you sense His presence today? Can you feel His presence today? So think about His love. Think about His goodness. Think about how He brings us through. So much we fill our minds with stuff that doesn't matter, really. But just think about His goodness today. Think about the love of God.
Yes, Lord.
Satisfied. so great.
So great is the measure of our Father's love.
So great.
So great is the measure of our Father's love.
Think about His love and His goodness. How great is our God? Isn't He worthy of praises today?
Thank you, Lord. We give you glory, Lord. We lift our hearts to you, O God. Thank you for your amazing love, O God. Thank you for the way you give yourself for us, Lord. Thank you that you guide and lead and protect us and watch over us, O God. We're so thankful, Lord. We give you our lives and our hearts, O God.
Raise your hands and worship God today. Oh God, just touch us, Father. Feel free to go through this place and touch each person and each pew, God. You know our needs better than we know ourselves, Father. Oh, we come to meet with you, Almighty God.
This is the end.
Just sit in his presence and just let the Holy Spirit do something fresh in you. That cross is our hope always, our source of victory, our source of comfort, our source of power, our source of blessing. Thank you for that cross, Lord. Lord, we're all at different places in our lives and facing different things, but whatever it is, that we're facing. Thank you, that cross is the victory. You died there on our behalf, and you rose again from the dead, and you established a new covenant between yourself and us. And we praise you, Lord, and we bless you, for you are the Lord, the God whom we serve. Thank you that you made a way. You went to prepare a place for us, and you died on that cross. You prepared that place, and you rose again from the dead. And we thank you, Lord, that we enjoy this fellowship with you and your glory in our lives. And Father, in Jesus' name, we proclaim the sufficiency of the cross. And we give you the praise and the glory and the honor. In Jesus' name. If you're standing or seated near someone this morning, just tell them you should be excited. You should be excited. God's done something amazing for you. Hallelujah.